Find 3/4 of 32. So let's write down the question first. So 3/4 of 32. Of means multiplication. So 3/4 multiplied by 32. Now cancel the numbers in the numerator and denominator. We can cancel 4 and 32. 4 ones are and 4 eights are 32. So left with 3 and 8 in the numerator. So 3 eights are 24. We'll get 24. We have 1 in the denominator. You can write down 24 by 1 or simply 24. I hope this question is clear. In case you have any other question or doubt, you can drop a comment. Thank you so much for watching.